These two pieces behind me are by Morgan and Marvin Smith. They were two twin brothers who actually had a photography studio in Harlem in the 1930s. It opened in 1937. And kind of throughout their practice, they were very focused on really just portraying the Black experience in a very empowering and dignified way. And I think a sense of realism is very apparent in all of their works across all mediums. So obviously these two works are not photography. It kind of reflects some earlier experimentation before they opened their studio. And this one to my right, I really love because I think it really portrays all of the aspects of their work that was important to them. You sort of see this man who is a bit tired looking and he has a little dirt on his collar after what seems to be a long day of work, but I think he still feels very resolute and calm in his expression with the blue watercolor that surrounds him. And then to my left is kind of this man caught in, I guess, what is a moment of contemplation. It's a bit more serious. And again, all of the qualities feel so realistic. And I think the feel of it is so intimate, like you're really kind of being invited into whatever he's feeling in that moment. And I think in that way, it kind of feels like a very privileged experience in viewing these works.